guys, this is a nostalgia video. The 2010s. Where do I even begin? The 2010s was a quick decade. While this decade is gone by, most of us spent our childhood in this decade. Heck, most of us are even nostalgic for 2010 to 2013. Now, and this decade hasn't even ended yet. Now, then, for most of us who are teenagers, and spent half of our childhood in the 2010s. Our lady would be the 2010s kids. Now, if you see the title to be this video, this will be a 2010s nostalgia video. To recap what we grew up with during this decade, 2010s kids would be people born from 2003 to 2011. I'm born in 2008. Toys. Oh my gosh. I don't even remember this. I stretch my hands out to the sky. We dance with the horses through the night. They're fun. I'm never gonna look back. Whoa, I'm never gonna give it up. No, please don't wake me now. The selfie stick. Of course.
From the current decade that we tend to move on. Okay. Where are these
people? Give me a second, I need to get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom getting higher than the Empire State. My
mother, she's waiting for me.
Just across the bar, my seat's been taken by some sunglasses. Asking about a scar, and I know I gave it to you months ago. I know you're trying to forget. But between the drinks and subtle things, yes. The holes in my apologies, you know, I'm trying hard to take it back. So if I The bar closes and you feel like falling down. I'll carry you home tonight. Holy so let's set the world on fire. We can burn brighter than the sun tonight.
Okay. All these are really nostalgic.
I've been praying hard.
Because you see, for
no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! What? Oh my gosh! What did you do? It is a nostalgic game, and we're wasting 2015, and now I'm a big fan. I'm screaming. I used to play a bar in the back door. Why did I put Roblox! I do lots of this. Where's my account? Okay, this is Luther.io. I used to play that one. Where's my sister? Angry Birds. That is very
sweet.
Oh my gosh. I used to play that game once. Like on my tablet back then. Temple. We have this. I used to play that game back then. These are so nostalgic. I know all these. Flappy Bird, they were so famous in 2014 or something. I mean, it's 2014. Holy crap. That's a rope. I used to play these on my old tablet once. Geometry Dash. Most of my friends play this one. Oh my gosh, that's so many hoodies! Air Jordan. Deep Angry! I can't do this now. Most of my friends play this game for Mountain.
Follow too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling is vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run. I was born for this. Whip, whip, run me like a race.
Whip,
run me
like a race.
Make me daddy, build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lips, lips. Better than you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes.
Ice cream cookies. I never knew there were ice cream cookies on the line. Nutella. We have those guys. Dynamite. Can we just find an ice cream light? Juicy chocolate. What's nostalgic about it? I'm playing with nostalgic app games. AirPods. Those aren't AirPods, they're headphones, earphones. I don't even have iPhones. vines. There were so many vine videos. Video games achieved our childhood in the teens. Where's the music? This is KineMaster in KineMaster. Wii Party. Super Mario 3D. Like, Mario 3 but it's in 3D. 2K16. Mario 8 Deluxe. I played that with the Nintendo Switch or twice with my sister. These are very, very nostalgic. Why did I even scream earlier? I did scream earlier, right? Oh my gosh. Skylanders Giants. Now, some people actually used to play those some kind of rock, paper, scissors things, like, you know, Fortnite. I still don't know when it came out the first time, but it became famous in 2002. Super Smash! Super Smash Bros. For Wii. I never actually played Smash Bros. Before, but not because... Oh my gosh. Black and white. X and Y. 10 years of Minecraft. This year is Minecraft's 10th year because my sister is going to turn 10 today. This year. Sorry, this year. Not today. Happy advanced birthday to Ari. Mario Kart 7. Mine's work? Ours is Mario Kart 8. In Nintendo Switch. Remember the GameCube memes? Nintendo Switch. I still don't remember when it came out. Probably about 2017. Childhood movies.
Gusto mo bang bumili ng bagong heroes?
Oh my gosh! Really? Childhood movies. Dog Race. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. Not Bones Kitson. I watched that one. Dinosaur 3 and Piccolo 3. I watched both. Oh my gosh! That was one of my favorite ones! Like, really. Zootopia. I used to watch it. Remember when that next movie will keep on winning on the Oscars? Oh my gosh, stop! Tangle. The notifications just can't get out of my mind. Those were actually my childhood ones. Childhood. They were absolutely childhood. New movie DVD collection. Have you guys ever imagined what Wreck-It Ralph 2? I mean, I love it with movies. Oh my god. One thing was very famous in 2014, which my sister really loved. How we release this year? Feel of Valentine's Day. Just because you're around to doesn't mean you're welcome. Avengers. Men in Black. Trolls. more shows. Good job. Good job. We actually are the soldiers. Now on Netflix. Can you guys, anyone, please? You guys ever imagine these things? All of these are in Netflix right now. Albums you'll remember. How long is this video? Oh, we're almost done. 21 pilots. I remember 21 guns. Wait, is it? Is this from? Wait. Bruno Mars. 24 karat magic. EDM. EDM. Night visions. Oh my gosh. These are so nostalgic. Don't 21. I just keep it safe. I get that some people hate the 2010s, but in 5 to 10 years, a lot of nostalgia comes from the decade. I hope every 2010s kid enjoys and maybe shed a tear from this video. We have 6 months left until the second ends. We only have 1 month left until the decade ends. So watching this video recapping your childhood over the past 10 years would be nice. I hope you guys enjoyed the real shade movie at 2010 Skin. Oh my gosh. That is so, so... Water Girl and Fire Boy. I used to play these ones on Y8. iPhone and X and Stealthy Stick in 2010. Screeching. Fortnite shows. I never saw this in my childhood. Me too. I'm 15. Really? I'm 11. I'm not a teen yet. Really. You who most remember is Wipeout. Who else has a Furby? They're so cute! You may be thinking of them as the Thompson toys. It made me think of Fortnite took over the world. Roblox and Minecraft were used to be the best games in the world, really. Yeah, I'm 6 minutes. How much is this in November? And it's 1 month. I agree. It's a pillow. It's a pet. It's a pillow pet. It's like previously on my life. See FNAF. Temple Run. Subway Surfers. Fruit Ninja. Cut the Rope. I hate 2019. Oh my gosh, I hate this decade. I don't. Damn, I missed the 2010s, man. He didn't mention an iCard and he did. Those shows were actually used to showing on. This is true nostalgia. Why the heck are my favorites in here? All of these are. I'm so sad I ended all my childhood, went into it.
Second, I need to get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom.
Let's just play some. Okay. Can we just, guys, put ...2010 to 2019, it makes no sense. Excuse me, where's Club Penguin? I miss Club Penguin. It used to be sponsored in Disney. I never even played it because I'm not used to playing computers, but now I am, and oh, I don't even get to play Club Penguin, oh my god.
I need to get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom, getting higher than the Empire State. My lover, she's waiting for me.
I almost cried when this is music. Singing all songs that played in this. It's Brawl Star in 2019. Three words. Marvel Cinematic Universe. Each set sold several. each set sold separately. Get lost, Squidward. Seriously? When you're the last half of the 2000s and the first half of the 2010s, do you feel like you don't have a home? In 2 years, we'll be telling the 2030s kids we had the best childhood, just like those 90s kids. Oh my god, my PC is on top of it. This is a ladybug. Oh my gosh, blah blah blah. Verse Fortnite. Annoying 9-year-old. Topic, toys. Flashback to Toys R Us. Ugly zapping. I miss Toys R Us. I never even got there. Yes, it was my favorite TV show. Was that basketball, Charlie? Face it push pops, and this clear cool way to do the video. Looks that bad. We don't care.
Bye.